want that fucking door. Give me that door. There he is. Oh my god, how'd you survive? I missed you so much.
Guys, welcome back to some more Mad Max. I know we haven't played this in a while, so I'm really excited to jump back into it. Hey, Scuzz Bucket, what up, buddy? Let's do this.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack.
Hell yeah. She'll be perfect. The Jack. Speed, power, the most sexual weapon in the universe.
Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Fuck yeah, you can show me your Jack. Special configurations, blah blah blah. Reading. Wait. Archangels. Okay. Alright. Cool. So. Where is it? Deep Treadies. Okay, so that improves my traction. That's good. I need to get a grip on this shit. The Batman V6. Let's see. I mean, I suppose I got enough for it. Why not? Let's see. Do I already have the Jack then? I'm confused. Alright, well, you know, we'll just go with this and the other thing and we'll call it good. Because it's all I'm seeing myself being able to do right now. Pinky finger. Okay, so this must be like other cars that I can make, maybe? Ooh. Between these two, though. How do? I don't have parts for them? Well, that's stupid! Whatever. Armor. Oh, let's see. What can do? Okay. So I can't get any of that shit right now, so we'll worry about it later. It's whatever.
I got a proposition.
A proposition? You want a proposition, my Jack? Because otherwise you ain't got jack shit. You ain't got jack shit to say to me.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly.
I knew it! He wants to have sex with me!
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain
cool.
To see.
I can build a dolly! Let's see. Track on map. I feel like I have one of these. Maybe. Well, I'll worry about it later. He's not that important to me right now. We're not friends. I don't owe him nothing. He's just a guy who wants to proposition my Jack. Those are a dime a dozen.
They call our companion Saint, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out?
What's
of
with all you people talking about Jacks, Dinky D's, propositions?
Burnt to a crisp.
Fucking.
No food for somebody.
Y'all need more women around here.
I think he made it out. Yeah. He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy. I'll show you my old buggy. Uses. Return to the wreck. Oh! Cool, I get to go back to save the dog that Dinky D fucked over, that backstabbing son of a bitch. Fucking adorable best friend, I love him. Alright, let's do this. Get in the car! It's a rescue mission. Use the balloon. I don't want to use a balloon. Yes, I know what threats are. Oh my god, we've been through this.
Jack, we'll need to lower the
Stop recycling the same fucking tutorial bullshit.
Good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrotus Hold is weak.
We'll see.
It's a weak hold of the Scrotus. Alright, where does go first? We'll start from the bottom and work our way up. How's that? They want me to climb in the balloon anyway, so why not? Wow, it's right there. It's almost like I could have done that as soon as we entered this fucking area. Oh, I can fast travel? That's neat. Wait. Okay, so this is where I gotta go first. I would fast travel, but that's for plebs. There's no need to fucking fast travel in a game with cars. That's why they didn't put it in Grand Theft Auto. Unless you count dying and spawning at your apartment or whatever the fuck, but that don't matter. That's semantics. That has no place here in a post-apocalyptic world. We don't rely on fucking modern logic or gravity. Gravity cannot defy me right now. Well, this motherfucker, I'm electric, unless he doesn't chase me. Here's the hope. Oh shit, we got a storm rolling in. Woo! Oh, at first I was gonna be like, why is there a plane up there? Then it was just a bird. Fucking Jim Morrison told me that shit would happen too. Shotgun. It's not essential to me right now. Turn. There we go. Timber. What's up?
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Drink.
Yeah, I'll give you some water. Why not? I mean, boobies like that deserve all the water that one can muster.
For me?
Passed by this spot not too long ago.
Okay. Alright, Chum Bucket, I'm gonna go scrap this shit. Meanwhile, kill them like the rest. There it is. Let's see, I forgot how to run. It's been so long since. Yeah, whatever. Not worried about it. We're good. Fuck! Why'd I do that? Who's that? No, don't waste any more ammo. Oh, he's gonna come back for me too. Shit. Shit. Come on, get in! Get in! Get in! Alright, let's do this. You're fucked! Get your fucking ugly ass back here. Oh yeah, now that I'm in my car, he got all scared and drove away. Y'all saw that too. He wanted to take advantage of me like a cheap, filthy fucking gutter whore. He didn't even buy me a drink first. I want that fucking door. Give me that door. Worried about that. Fuck that sniper, he ain't shit. I believe I had a boost. There it is! You thought you were gonna live! What a dumbass! Where the... Nope. Lock on to the driver! Fuck it. Damn it! I really need to stop playing with my food! Get the fuck back here, you filthy meat socket! Whee! I might be going off the rails on the crazy trip. Wait, oh, that's right! They're on the other side of the vehicle because fucking European logic. Hey, look, survivors. Okay. Ring around the wasteland. He's gonna get it in the booty. More of them. Well, I only got half a thing of water, so you're gonna have to kill each other if you want to survive. Oh, that didn't work in my favor. Never mind. Hey, there's that balloon. Upside is, now I'm getting to where I need to be. Mostly. Ah! There we go! You've got some explaining to do, mister. You and I are going to talk about this long, hard, and deep, like.
There might still be something.
Oh, he's all tied up. So... Yeah, might as well just use this.
They won't see me coming in.
I am undetected by the screws. Where the fuck am I going? Whoop. Okay. There. Don't know how the fuck that got back, assword. I don't need a required car body. At least not yet. Oh my god, how do you survive?
Water too.
You crispy hot dog. Oh. Come here, I love you.
Time to go.
I've missed you so much. Oh. So I have to take his car. Whatever. It's all good. An enemy over here? Wait here, dog. I'm gonna avenge you. I'm gonna avenge the fuck out of my dog. Where are they? Are they like all the way on top? Alright, vengeance is gonna have to wait then. Because I'm not going through all that shit right now. I will look around for some scrap though. Doesn't look like there's any here, but. Okay, no. Fuck it!
Let's do this, dog.
Hell yeah! Woo! For a moment there, I was a motorcycle. Bye! Dog can detect mines.
Got something?
Wait. Okay. You know what? We might as well get back to the other car because of my speed. There it is. For a second there, I was scared it got impounded. Oh, I goofed, didn't I? I have to use this now. Oh well. It'll be fine. In fact, okay, before I get intensively fucking on real shit here. Yeah, we'll just do that. Take the car back. Fucking. Oh shit, we'll let the dog sleep and relax. Let him rest up. Because I'm sure he's. He needs it! Fucking, you're probably watching this going, no, I'm just going for the mission. Well, fuck you! This dog is more important than you'll ever be. Really? Oh, hi there. Y'all motherfuckers are everywhere now, ain't you? Alright, so this car can't do shit. You know, for a fucking master mechanic, I'd think that fucking Scuzz Bucket would have upgraded his shit a little bit better. Goddamn fuck waffle. You stupid piece of shit. I really hope you dropped some scrap. Oh, you did. Your ignorance wasn't for nothing. Give me that. Alright, let's go, Doc. It's just you and me now. I can show you boobs. In another dimension, it's called the internet, and everyone has it. Alright. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Huzzah! Whoop, okay. Little off the mark, but you get the point. Just wanted to freak him out. Make him poop a little. Just a little. Get pooped on, motherfucker. Y'all ain't coming up here. You ain't allowed. You ain't invited to this party. Woo! Fucking professional precision is what that is. Yeah, you tell him, Scuzz Bucket. Fucking whoop his ass.
Savages. At
bay. I'll put something together.
Woo! Cool.
Now stop.
Who the fuck is this tweaking ass motherfucker? Ain't you that crackhead that owes me either 50 bucks or a blowjob? You better make that payment.
Here's a dinky D. Growls and sniffs. Flies fast to a powerful scent.
Damn right he does. He's the best dog in the world. Fucking, I'm so happy, man. I got my dog back. That's really all I wanted out of this game, man. I can stop playing it now. As long as I got fucking dinky D, I feel like a winner. I would take him along with me, but fucking, after all the shit he's been through, there's no way I'm gonna put him in danger right now. Perhaps next time on Dragon Ball Z, Dinky D will show his balls. Fucking, what's up with all these fucking thirsty motherfuckers all over the desert? It's just like being in the club. Alright, well, I will scrap it once I figure out the way up here. Where? That just took all of the priority. Knowing that there's a sniper out there. There he is. Oh, there's two of them there. No, they aren't. Okay, obviously there's no... I'm not gonna worry about that shit right now. Fuck it! Fuck it! Oh shit, they are riding up on me. Alright. Well, it's time to get gone. Oh, well, fuck my face. What is all this unwitted fuck twattery? Woo! Super boost! Woo! Crash and break everything. This motherfucker wants to go. Let's see if I can remember how to fucking... Oh, shit. I can't remember. Oh, hi. Oh, you're quick. I'm quicker! Fucker. Eat shit and fail! Die young and falter. Oh, you think so? You think it's like that? Ha ha! Retard. Well, we will grab that car body after I do some looting. Looting for Fig Newton. Take that. And that. Oh. Or I'll just... Okay. I think that's everything. Appears to be something on the other side, but we'll get this first. Pa-pow! Alright, so... check what's up over there.
We'll find what we need.
Just behind Pride Rock. I am post-apocalyptic Simba!
Listen to it! Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but it's so cool, oh, oh. Jack!
Yay! Okay, let's, turn, handle. Who are you? Who is your daddy and what does he do? Do you know the secret behind
Around
the Lollipop
here,
Guild?
There's only one lad corny enough to take it serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact
yep,
that he just
real
hates
neat.
Flicker and flames.
Get naked.
Fire.
I'll pay more attention, I promise.
Deal him some suffering.
Or, you know, give me the cold shoulder. That works too.
Behold! Deep treadies! Oh, it becomes her.
Yes, it does. Cool, so... I think I already got all this. Oh, almost forgot my weapon. Come on. Pick it up, retard. Thank you. Appreciate it. I really like it when the game listens and doesn't freak out too much. Okay, so. I did get everything. I'm being crazy, is all. Roses are red, violets are blue. I'm a schizophrenic and so on. Woo! Okay. Collect a total of 300 scrap. Well, I'm pretty close to that mark. Yeah, I only need like 6 more. Cool, so... looks like there's a few options I can go about here. There's a big area over here. Scavenger encounter. Help the Wastelander and share the scrap. So I'll get scrap and I get to make a new friend. Fuck yeah! Grrrr, I know where it is. Whew, someone needs to sweep up around. Oh, fuck my ass. Holy shit. Let's do this, you cowards. Oh, y'all were willing to roll up on me when I had my fucking car turned around, didn't you? But now you're all shit. He's getting real. Let's get scared. You know what? Fuck it, I'm not even gonna deal with you. Got other shit to take care of. Y'all wasting my fucking time. Bunch of pussies. Anyways, before we were really rudely interrupted, you were saying?
Cast out from Bay.
Oh, it's
fire.
You again. How'd you get over here so fast?
Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the
Yeah, Jeet's a douche nugget.
Town.
Let's get naked and defy him.
So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
I mean, the latter is kind of extreme. You really shouldn't assume that about people just because I walk around shirtless. Or because I'm just, like, batshit crazy. It's really not cool. Cool, so the Maximum Opus is a machine that's great. Fucking wonderful. More tutorial game filler bullshit!
Have you had a vision from the angel?
I had a vision something about an angel, yeah.
War party! Moving closer!
And here are these fuckers again. Oh, that's a different fucker. Okay. There we go. I mean, fuck, wrong door, but hey, you know what? It's okay. Doing it for the lols. I've come for the lols and the bitches. First, we'll rape that fucker. Then we're just gonna hurt this guy's feelings. Get molested! Go on. Woo! Oh, nice! I give you props for that one. But you're dead, so don't matter.
Take the fuel tank. It's naked.
Why would I take the fuel tank when I didn't just grab the whole fucking car? Dumbass.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Someone's still alive up here. No, it's just... So... I'm going to do 117 things at the same time. And that is, get back into there, turn this car in, upgrade the other card, fucking end off this video, because, I mean, my perception time is extremely warped right now, because of, I don't remember what it's called, but some shit my brother made me do earlier. No idea what it is. I mean, I know nothing in the caffeine family or relative of the sorts that causes euphoric effects. It's incredible. So, we're gonna do that and end off this video and I'll see you guys next time, basically. Alright, cool. So that pretty much does it. That guy is way more excited, even more excited and hopped up than I am. I need to get whatever he's on. Either way, motherfuckers, thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.